topic discussed in this video is what to do when you're pulled over and you do not have insurance. There are two common scenarios when someone is issued a no insurance ticket. The first scenario is if they are pulled over and either their verification form is expired or they still have a card on them at that time. But in fact, they do have valid insurance on that date. If this is the situation, it is an easy fix. Most of the time in municipal and district courts in the KC metro area, if the clerks are also authorized by the prosecutor, and most of them are, they can dismiss this ticket. You just need to take in your insurance verification to the clerk, they'll take a copy of it, and then usually dismiss the ticket. If the clerk isn't authorized by the prosecutor, you will need to go to court, show a copy of the insurance to the prosecutor, they will take a copy of it, and then will usually dismiss the ticket. Now, the second scenario isn't such an easy fix. This is when you are pulled over and you did not have insurance coverage on the date that you were pulled over. In Kansas, a first-time conviction for driving without insurance is a Class B misdemeanor that carries a mandatory minimum $300 fine and a possible jail sentence of up to 6 months. Now, if a person is convicted of a second driving without insurance charge, it is a Class A misdemeanor with an $800 mandatory minimum fine, and they face a possible sentence of up to 1 year in jail. Now, if you're pulled over without insurance and you didn't have insurance on that date, there are a couple things people usually do to try to get out of these tickets. One of these things is they will bring in a card that appears to be valid that was most likely sent to them before their previous insurance expired. They will try to present this to the prosecutor as if they did have current valid insurance. Now, this might initially work, but all insurance verifications are sent to the state and are then verified by the state. So if you do provide such false verification, the state will find out and then they will suspend your license for not having insurance. Now, if you find yourself facing an insurance ticket, you should contact an attorney. Feel free to submit an online inquiry on our website, rothdavies.com, or give us a call at 913-451-9500. We will be able to discuss your situation and see how we can possibly take care of your problems. Thank you.